compared with the previous size, the nodule became much smaller because the cystic part has not refilled. Now, we start with the ethanol injection. The spread of the alcohol outlines the distinct components of the nodule.